I can't supersede the penal code. You've already got him in solitary. A half-decent paralegal will have him out of there by next week.
We just want to limit his options. Give him less contact, less access, even if it's just rescinding his mandatory exercise period for a week.
Under what cause?
Whatever cause you want. Wrap it around whatever piece of legal doctrine that helps you rationalize it, Your Honor.
So let me get this straight. You want me to violate his God-given civil rights in the name of some murky sense of the greater good. Is that the gist of it, gentlemen? Okay. I'm game. Just don't plan on it sticking for long. All right.
Wait, are you gonna take that? After all the grief you've given me over the cell phone?
Well, that's one of the benefits of being a judge, Mr. Rice. I can pretty much do whatever I want. Hello?
Oh, my God. Back out. Back out.
Although we are unable to confirm the details, we do know that at least one person is dead in what officials are calling a possible murder. We have reporters on the ground. As soon as we get more information, we'll be bringing it straight to you.
Somebody's helping this guy. Bombing her phone and she not know about it. Who has access? You okay?
I survived a war and two ex-wives. I'll be fine.
How you holding up?
I'm good.